the most prestigious club competition in European football. And now it comes down to this, the final itself. Who will prevail? It's Liverpool. They take on Real Madrid, and it's coming up next on EA TV. Well, there's nothing quite like this occasion. Welcome to the UEFA Champions League final. The best two teams in Europe this season preparing to go head-to-head for the crown. This is Derek Ray in the commentary position, and I'm joined as always on these big occasions by Stuart Robson. It is Liverpool, and they take on Real Madrid.
Well, what a night, Derek. Two great teams, a perfect pitch, a magnificent stadium, and millions watching around the world. What more could you ask for, apart from maybe different commentators?
And this is how Liverpool will line up. Alisson begins in goal. Andrew Robertson starts with Trent Alexander-Arnold in the fullback positions. Neymar starts with Mohamed Salah out wide. And up front, one of the best the game has... Lionel Messi! And it has arrived, the opening statement in this UEFA Champions League final.
Well, as you can see, he's given far too much space, but he still had some work to do, and I think that's a very tidy finish. It was never in doubt. Well, just look at his reaction. That could prove to be a massive goal for his team.
Back underway. 1-0 it is. Bellingham. Options are plenty. Fine reading of the situation. Neymar. Oh, genuine chance. To increase the lead in this final. Will they be stopped now?
Well, here it is again. The through ball is wonderfully executed. And then the finish from Messi demonstrates his ability to make the right run at the right time. What a good goal. Well, that goal is just what Jurgen Klopp would have wanted. He has to be happy with this performance.
Back underway with the lead standing at 2-0. Vinicius Junior. And return to Salah. Oh, surely. And you cannot argue with a hat-trick. Simply unstoppable today.
Well, let's have another look. It's a wonderful bit of interplay to start the move off. And what an emphatic strike it is from Lionel Messi. Hit with his laces, it's a great goal.
Well, back underway, and Liverpool really galloping to victory now. The referee has given the advantage to Real Madrid. And he was very keen to give them the advantage, but instead it will be a free kick now. Making use of his physical strength to hang on to it. And the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. Might be a chance here. And this time it's in! Fabulous goal! And just look at the celebrations!
Well, here's the replay, and just look how quickly they break forward once they win the ball back. And when he gets onto it, he holds off the challenge, keeps his balance, and makes good contact with the ball. That's a top-class finish. Well, back to the drawing board, I'm afraid. His team have been really poor today.
And this is turning into something of a rout. 4-0. Take them on and beat them, but the danger averted for now. Salah, Neymar waiting to pounce. Liverpool corner given. Has a go. And the keeper more than equal to it.
Just look at this. Magnificent agility, perfect timing and great connection. What a goal that is.
Well, you've got to say, an incredible first half performance. That scoreline tells you all you need to know. Beating the defender, Robertson, and offside it is. Eder Militao, Cristiano Ronaldo, this could be troublesome. Thiago distributing shrewdly. Lionel Messi's got past the defenders. Oh, a magical piece of goalkeeping.
Well, he's just pulled off a great save there. Such good reactions, it really is.
Absolutely spot on with that challenge. Salah. Oh, keeper dealt with it. Playing it short. And another corner. Can they take advantage of this one? And a goal kick it'll be. Too much height on the shot. Toni Kroos. The referee has decided to add on 3 additional minutes. Modric. Perfect challenge. And Messi's incisive pass. There it is! A fantastic goal, and no wonder he's off celebrating.
And just look at that power. That's almost unstoppable. That's a great strike. Well, that's just what he wanted. He has to be happy with this performance. They've been good today.
And with that, the first half comes to an end here at Wembley Stadium. So back underway, and an intriguing second half in prospect. Good effort here. Oh, yes! He's going to be proud of that moment. What purity of strike. Caught it absolutely perfectly. Coming up. Here's Carvajal. Clear to see who got the last touch, so a throw in it'll be. Toni Kroos. Plenty of support here. Passing it well. And both hands on it. Good goalkeeping. Mbappe. Well, they have the ball once more. Wonderful vision from Lionel Messi. Neymar. Bellingham. Can he find the right pass? Salah. And you cannot argue with a hat-trick. Simply unstoppable today.
Is so sweetly, doesn't he? That's a brilliant goal from a top-class player.
Attacking possibilities here. Can they keep it going? And he's made headway. Oh, could you imagine a connection more pure than that? Simply out of this world.
Well, just look at this piece of skill. He times this absolutely perfectly. Great connection as well. We'll see this for years to come. Fantastic goal. Well, no wonder Jurgen Klopp's delighted. They're really bossing the game now.
Given away by Real Madrid. Delightful pass, and that is offside. Ball back with Liverpool now. His determination there for all to see. quarter of an hour remaining here. Nice ball to switch the point of attack. And he did well to cut it out. And a fine tackle. Neymar's there, others might join in. Oh, fine stop. Closing him down. And Salah! And a goal here! There it is! They've done it!
Well, let's have a look at the replay. What a through ball this is by Thiago. And once he gets onto it, there's only going to be one outcome. It's a lovely goal. Well, Ancelotti knows his team just haven't been at it today. His reaction says it all. Just look at his face.
Oh, but there are any lingering doubts about the outcome. Surely they now have been removed. And Liverpool exploiting the space on the flank here. The fans really want him to shoot. He's got to score! And able to get a body in the way. And the Liverpool throw-in forthcoming. And he scored not once, but twice. They simply cannot stop him. And no wonder he's enjoying himself.
Change of pace, change of direction, and a decent finish. That's a very good goal. Emotions out there, joy and relief on one side, despair and heartache on the other. But we've got the right winners here. They fully deserved it on the night.
For these players, well, it's the night of their lives, and they're determined to enjoy every millisecond.
Well, they have to make the most of this, don't they? It's a great feat. What an achievement for them.
Well, they don't need to be reminded about what comes next. It's the presentation of the coveted Champions League trophy.
Well, there's some tired players out there, but what you can be sure of, they'll find some energy when they get their hands on the trophy. They'll be going mad in the next few moments.
The kings of European club football, Liverpool.
Well, this is what they wanted. What a moment for these players. They've worked so hard to win this trophy. They've been fantastic.
You can feel the emotion. It's natural to reflect on this final, but so much hard work has gone into the entire campaign. Memories, memories. What would a celebration be without the chance to enjoy it with your own supporters?
These fans have certainly played their part, haven't they? They'll savour these moments. They've travelled far and wide to follow their team. They're loving every minute of this, and why not? They deserve it.
A performance of fire as well as ice. They held their nerve when that was necessary. And these celebrations will run long into the night.